Discord new beta update is here. Go to server settings, and then go to safety setup, and then click on setup alerts. Click on enable alerts and select channel and let's go.